السلام عليكم ورحمة الله تعالى وبركاته.
السلام
الحمد لله رب العالمين، وصلى الله وسلم وبارك على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. جزاكم الله خيرا وأهلا وسهلا بكم جميعا. So thank you so much for coming and thank you so much for joining us for Tajweed intensive program. May Allah Azza wa Jalla make us all from the people of Quran al-Kareem inshallah. This program will be in person and online, as you see. Online we have, mashallah, around 80 or plus people. May Allah bless them all. And we have here at the Masjid, Masjid Al-Ansar, mashallah, brothers and sisters. Thank you so much for joining us. This tajweed will be, class will be seven, inshallah, sessions. Each session will take something from this book, Tajweed Al-Musawwar, illustrated tajweed. And it's very intensive tajweed class. I will rely on you to read, inshallah ta'ala, and to prepare and to have your questions ready for next time or for the previous lesson that we will explain and we'll have together. This is kind of key to the tajweed science. Why we are here? We are here because we love Quran al-Kareem and we love to recite the book of Allah well, inshallah. For each letter you recite, Allah will grant you 10 hasanat. And whenever you recite Quran al-Kareem, we need to recite Quran al-Kareem properly, perfectly. As Prophet ﷺ said, خَيْرُكُمْ مَنْ تَعَلَّمَ الْقُرْآنَ وَعَلَّمَهُ. We need to read Quran al-Kareem well and recite Quran al-Kareem as Allah said, وَرَتِّلِ الْقُرْآنَ تَرْتِيلًا. So our brothers and sisters over Zoom, can you hear me well? My voice is clear to you all? Just raise your hand.
Good. Yes.
Thank you. Yes. Thank you so much. Jazakallah khair. Please, yeah, unmute yourself. So whenever you have a question, you can raise your hand and you can unmute yourself. Then we will, inshallah ta'ala, have to answer your questions. Bi-idhnillahi ta'ala. The Tajweed book, hard copy, we have hard copies, few hard copies left. How many Sadiana left?
Four.
Yeah, we have four, five. Okay. So first come, first serve, inshallah ta'ala. And if you want more, let me know, or let Sister Diana, my assistant, to know. So we will order, inshallah ta'ala, to have more copies from Tajweed al-Musawwar from this book. Please do not ask me to send a PDF book, PDF version. It is only for me, and I have no permission to share with anyone. So this is just for me to share here online or for the Zoom or projector. But if you want a hard copy, you can, inshallah ta'ala, order it online, or you can ask Sister Diana and we will, inshallah ta'ala, bring more copies, inshallah, in few days. Maybe by Thursday, by Friday, we'll have more copies. If you want, let us know and we will have, inshallah ta'ala. May Allah make us from people of Quran al-Kareem. Ameen, ameen, ya Rabbal Alameen. Okay, let us start now. To start with Tajweed, we will have like introduction, then the science of Tajweed, we have seeking refuge and Basmala, al-Ta'awudh wal-Basmala. We'll have the Arabic alphabet. We'll go through it, inshallah ta'ala, one by one. We'll have also makharij of articulation, points of the Arabic letters, organs of speech, and how sounds and letters occur. We have also ahkam al mim wa nun sakin, rules of mim and nun is very, very important. Sometimes we say man sha'a, sometimes we say man khalaqa. So sometimes we do gunna, that sound came from nose, and sometimes we don't do. Sometimes we stretch letters, sometimes we don't. Why and how? We have al-mudud, the lengthenings. We have itmam al-harakah, completion of vowelizations. We have other topics. I might skip some topics and I might stop with some certain topics like common mistakes with the like kalimat Qur'ani ilaha wada' khas, or what here, al-ram al-ishnam, it is not that important right now. But we will talk more about the most common mistakes when pronouncing the Arabic letters, and we'll have more examples and like classwork or homework. I might ask you to open your Quran and figure out some certain words, figure out about that rule, that tajweed rule, or that. I might ask you to prepare